Now how can the sons and daughters of slaves, or any kind of money, when the Western economy was built on chattels? This are no chip on my shoulder, just truth and right. Let's switch on the light, alright? All the trauma of chattel slavery, the dehumanization and brutality, all the confusion psychologically, and the robbing of our spiritual and cultural ID. It's on our ancestors' free labor the stock exchange came to be. Built their vast infrastructures and their aristocracy. Yes, masters of evil, they divided and conquered.
Divide and conquer.
So they could rewrite themselves with lies historically. We said we want, we want, we want, we want some reparation. Yeah, no, we want, we want, we want, we want some compensation. How can the African and Caribbean countries be in debt so deep?
Debt so deep.
When at the time of independence, yeah, yeah, the slate it should have clean.
Clean, clean, clean.
How can the sons and daughters of slaves be indebted with any kind of money?
Makes no sense at all.
When the Western economy was built on chattel slavery. Yeah, and so we want, we want, we want, we want some reparation.
You know, in this young time, we want some compensation.
For centuries after exploitation. Can still African, just as some persons tell. Say full time now for black man liberation. Yonder mental and cultural emancipation. In other words of Marcus Garvey, and I chant this song. You say, up your mighty race, so stand firm and strong. Them trade the guns to unbalance African societies. Perpetrate a tribal war with them mercenary. Dismantle and destroy African economy. So them could divide and control colonially. All the trauma them create through chattel slavery. All the trauma them create colonially. All the disenfranchisement over centuries. All the perpetual destruction of our environment. Well, I know this your time we want some reparation. You know this your time we want some compensation.